have some late breaking news for you. Birmingham police say a man was found shot on 2nd Court West last night after his car crashed into an empty car. The man was pronounced dead there at the scene. Police believe the man was inside his car when someone shot at him. So far, no one's been arrested. If you have any information, you're asked to call Birmingham police.